So, hello. You know who it is. It's the Foxy J47. So, I am here today with a video on another one of those wigs. Yes, I am. So, what I'll be doing my wig on today is... Her name is Juliet. F.C. Juliet, that is her name, and it is a full cap. It is not a front lace wig. It is a full cap wig, and it say it is friendly, iron friendly, 350 degrees to 450 degrees, and it is a full cap wig. Here is the instructions on the back. I won't go into reading the instructions on the back for you, but it is heat friendly. As for me, since it already has curls in it, I don't see why I would need to put heat on this beautiful wig piece right here. I don't see why I would need to put heat on it, but for some, they may want to put heat on it. So, I'm not going to go into reading the directions and everything, but I will put the description below or either... just listen to this video. So, right here, it has a comb. One of those long combs right here, it has. And inside, I just love this, the way this net is put right here inside. I love that because it gives you a chance to get air, you know, to your head. So, and it has a long comb back here, and it has a long comb in the front. Here it has the draw pieces right here where you can tighten the wig up for your size head. So this right here is, let's see if it's a beauty or what. Let's see. So. And like I said, it is not a front lace wig. It does have the part here, you see, guys, it does have the part here. So, let's see what this looks like. I am combing through with my hands. It has this beautiful blonde color here. Oh, I told you guys, I love blonde. I do. I really do. I love blonde. And right here, it has somewhat like a brown or off, like an off black color here. A brownish color, which that is good because I don't want dark black to mix in with the blonde color. I think it should stay light. So, and it is very, very, very soft. Very soft. Yes, it is. I don't have scissors with me right now, so I cannot cut this off. Let me see. I can try to break it off. Let me see. Wow. So again, this is the full cap wig, so you guys can see it. And it is by It's a Wig. This is my first time actually hearing It's a Wig. I've never heard of It's a Wig, and it is tangle free, you guys. It's totally tangle free, and it is by It's a Wig. And again, like I said, it's the name of it is a Juliet. That's the name. So you guys, if you would like to purchase this, you can go and purchase this at your local hair store. I'm sure that they have this. Also, you can go on Sam's.com, Sam's Hair, or Sam'sWig.com. You can go up there. They do have this there. I am only doing this video for the purpose of showing my YouTube friends or my Facebook friends what this beautiful wig looks like. And you can put it in all different type of styles that you want to put it in. You can pull it up if you want to. It's up to you. So... I love it, and it's so soft. So what do you think? And I love my parts on the side. I love my parts on the side. I really, really do. Let's try it over this side and see what it looks like. That's pretty good, but I don't know why. I guess I'm right-handed, so I always wear my hair on the side. But that looks pretty good on that side too, right? Yeah, that looks pretty good on that side. That's pretty. That's beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, ooh, I love it. I feel so sexy. Oh, yes, I do. But I think I like it on the other side. Let me put it in the middle and see what it looks like. I'm not feeling the middle. I'm not feeling the middle, but guess what? Pow! I'm feeling this side right here. Mm-hmm. Yes, I am. And it's not a front lace wig either, but it just fits perfect. I mean, it just lays perfect. It lays perfect on my head. Lays perfect. So I'm just using my hands. It is so soft and the curls are so beautiful. I think I get a 100 on this. What you think? I think I get a 100. I know I get a 100. Oh, this is too cute. This is cute. Even though I don't have any makeup on, but it's still cute, right? Right. I know it. So anyway, that's cute. So anyway, you guys, that is it for this video here. Let me see, show you what the sides look like. And the back, if you can see it. That's right. This is too cute. Yes, it is. This is too cute. I love this wig. I love this wig. Shout out to my friend who made it possible for me to have this wig. Yeah, that's what I said. Made it possible for me to have this wig. Yes, that's what I said. This is too cute. And again, I give honor where honor is due. Done again. Hey, shout out to my girl who made it possible for me to have this wig. Yeah, I don't know her, but I know her. So that's all that matters, right? Yeah. But anyway, this is too cute. Yeah, I just love hair. I love different color hair. I really do. I love different color hair. So, when I need to put on my makeup and get my face all ditted up. But, not today. So, anyway, that's it for this video. I will talk to you guys later with another video, if at all possible. You know, when I can throw these videos out here, I throw them out. So, anyway, that's it. Thumbs this video up. If you're just stopping by to check out my video, don't forget to add me as a friend. Keep coming back. Keep coming back to watch the Fox of JA. Keep coming back. I'll talk to you guys later.